Hey guys, I'm Drea Renee from Poker Central, and I am joined by Joe Cada, 2009 Main Event champ, who is at the final table again. Joe, you've had a crazy summer. Like, you've already won a bracelet, you're back at the final table. Does it feel real? Does it feel like a dream?
It doesn't feel real. I'm just lucky to run good, and I don't know, that's about it.
And these hands have been crazy on the eliminations. I mean, you were almost out with the A6 bluff on the river.
Michigan luck all in here.
Not good.
All in and behind. Joe Cada putting his main event on the line.
How did you feel when you watched that hand back and knew you could have lost your tournament life?
Yeah, I was nervous. I had a plan going on through the hand. I mean, on the flop, I just bet small for protection from the fold, a lot of, you know, bad aces or, you know, middling hands. And then if he does call, if a turn comes a jack or a queen, it's, you know, the king, queen, 10 is my range, and I've been playing really tight to the two chip leaders to my left. So it was just a spot where I had to represent the hand. I had very little bluffs, and I just knew throughout the course of the hand what was going to happen. And if he called, he called, and I just thought it was a good range for my bluffs.
And as the former champ, do you feel pressure to win this again?
No pressure. I mean, there's some pressure of just, you know, everyone watching and, you know, thinking about every move and criticizing and seeing, you know, of course you get to see the hand, so it's a lot easier back home. And it's, hopefully I just don't make any big mistakes, and hopefully I play well, and whatever happens, happens.
And what are the guys like at your final table?
They're all good. I mean, for as much money we're playing for and no deals and nothing's, you know, just playing for millions of dollars and, you know, never going to be in that circumstance again. I mean, everyone's like super nice. It's like, it's really relaxed vibe at the table. There's not like extensive tanking. I don't know, we're all cracking jokes for when we can, when the crowd's not too rowdy. But the whole tournament from like 27 on or 45 on and, you know, 50, you know, 70 on.
Yeah.
It's all been a good group of people I've been playing with, and it's been a fun experience.
Are you okay without having a break? I mean, you guys have been going for a while.
It's weird having like playing like five hands or six hands and having commercial breaks for 2 minutes. So that's like really different. Kind of throws you off a little bit.
Does it?
I don't know, you just want to keep playing, but then you have to take two-minute break. And then everyone's going to the rail looking at the hand, so
right.
It kind of takes it out of rhythm a little bit.
And I heard your dad just flew in to watch. How exciting is that?
Yeah, my mom, my two sisters, my brother, a lot of my friends. It's exciting.
Are you going to have like an Alex Linsky rail?
I know. I'm a lot older now, so my crowd's a lot more relaxed now. We're older now.
Well, good luck to you. We wish you well.
All right, thanks.
I'm Drea Renee. This is Joe Cada, and that's the 411.